Hello, fitness friends. It is Monica. We are back with a second challenge video. If you did the first one, it was called the 10, 20, 30. Today is a little bit different. It is called the 30, 45, 60. That is not reps, that's seconds. So we're gonna do each move. I'm gonna do each move for a minute, but I'm gonna tell you when the 30 second mark is, and if you need to stop at that point and rest and walk around, 45 second point, once again, you're gonna have a little more time to rest, or you can go the full minute. The next time, if you try it again, challenge yourself. If you did the 30, challenge yourself to do the 45, or if you did the 45, challenge yourself to do the full minute. It is up to you. So you have three different challenges within each exercise, but we're gonna do that exercise for that full minute. So 30 seconds, 45 seconds, or a minute. When you stop, whenever you decide to stop, and I will yell those out, I've got my phone, I'm gonna be using my stopwatch on it. All you need to do, don't just stop and stand there. Just kind of walk around, march in place, get your legs up, you know, move around a little bit, do some twists, side twists. Just keep that heart rate from stopping really fast like that. So that is the most important thing. And then when we're ready to start that next move, you will be ready to go. Make sure you have some water nearby. You're probably gonna need it. You might want a towel. You're probably gonna sweat. At least I hope you will. So I'm sure I will be sweating profusely. All right, we're gonna start by just getting warmed up. Here we go. Feet wide, deep breaths, take it up. And fold it down, hold it here. And sit into chair, reach it up, lift it up, press it down again. Inhale, fold it down. Diana, I hope you notice I'm wearing these bands. And sit, lift, up, take it down. I love these pants, they're so fun. Three, two, and forward here for four. Three, two, take those arms, open it up and close. Open and close for four. Three, two, and reach it up, lift, lift, lift. Reach it across, pull it across. Two, three, press it down and push, 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 and push across, four. Three, two, press it up again, four. Three, two, reach it across again for four. Two, and press it down, four. Three, two, now squat it down, down, and up. Try to get nice and low. Make sure your feet are more than hip width apart. Toes forward, four, three, two, one, pulse it down. Let's go for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, hands on your thighs. Take it down, round it, down, round it. Two, up, roll it up for four, three, shoulders back. Let's give me little hamstrings. Pull it back here, eight. Gotta get that body nice and warm. Again, four, three, two, just knees up, cross, cross. Bring it across, come on. Give me eight more like this. So why do we do these challenge things? Four, three, two, squat it down. The body needs to be challenged in order to change. Challenge to change, that's why we do it. Four, three, two, one, hold it down again. Two, three, now shift side to side, right here. Get those hips warm. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hands on your thighs and roll it up. Three, two, shoulders back and just little punches forward. Get that upper body warmed up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, take it now. Squat. Elbow back. Elbow back. Elbow back. Back. Come on. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last four, come on, four, three, two, and one. Now sit back into that hamstring. Toes up, tap that toe for four, three, two, give me a little side to side for four, three, two, just roll it up for four, three, two, other side, sit back in that hamstring, tap that toe, for four. Three, two, give me side to side for four. Three, two, roll it up for four. Three, two, now. Down, down, down. As you see, we have no equipment but ourselves again. Just ourselves and our mat. Two more, two. Pulse it down, let's go for four. Three, two, hands here, roll it up. Two, three, shoulders back, march it out. All right, we're gonna get started. So I need to get my clock set up here, and we're gonna start it. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do fast squats like this. I'll tell you when 30 seconds hits, 45 and a minute. Ready? Let's go. Down. So feet more than hip width apart. Drop that seat low. Come on, get that glute down there. Sink it low. Pull back with those arms a little bit every time. Great way to start. Legs working. Whole body coming online together. You got it. Pull. Pull. Are we ready? You're at 30 seconds. So if you're done walking around, that was 30. Hang on. If I look down, you'll know why. It's my clock. Three, two, 45 seconds. So you can stop there, walking around or march out. One of the two. Good. Come on. Push. Three, two, and one. Nice. All right. Starting with the next one. It's called a skater. You're gonna go down. Now modified would be tap the knee instead of the floor. Are we ready? Here we go. And go. Tap, tap. So taking that leg back behind. Come on. This is a great one to get in the glutes. If you can tap that floor, great. If not, tap your knees. That is fine. Two. 10 seconds away from 30. Come on. Hang on. Keep going. 30 seconds. You can stop. Getting close to that 45. Hang on. Side to side. Reach it out. 45, stop. If you're going all the way to 60, hang out with me a little longer. You got it. I'm leaping a little bit each time. Two and one. Ho! That was good. All right, resetting that clock for the next one. All right, we're gonna take the right leg back, left leg in front, and you're gonna give me little jumps like that. If that's too much, give me little pulses. So you can do either one. Ready? And go. Little jumps right here. So little baby lunge jumps. Now we're doing a minute each side. Or 30 or 45. Woo! So we're really gonna overload that front leg. That back knee is pointing down. Every time I land, I'm laying soft. Yes. Hang on. You got this. 30 seconds. All right. Head to 45. Come on. Ah, you got it. Woo! It's gonna wear out those legs. Two, 45, this is it. Last part, you got it. Pull, hang on. Two, one, gotta switch sides. Are we ready? Other leg up, other leg back, go. Either pulls, or little jumps. Come on. We'll love this one being done. That's a lot of them. Come on, point that back knee down. Land soft. You got it. Woo! Hang on. 30 seconds. There you go. Walk it around if you need to. Come on. Ho! Almost to 45. Come on. 3, 2, 45. Last 15 seconds. Go. Come on. Pump it out. We got it. Hang on. 2 and 1. Oh! March that out. Walk that out. Do whatever you need to do there. All right. Now, we're going to bring it down to that mat. And we're going to do little walking push-ups. You can do these on your knees or your toes. So please, pick which one. Or do a half and half. So, your hands are going to be a little close together. Feet close together. You're going to walk it out, push up. Walk it in. Other side. Walk it in. Okay? 30, 45, 60. This one should be pretty awesome. Are we ready? Feet together, hands together. And go. Side to side. Now this is one of our slower moves. Today, we're gonna be doing a combination of slow and fast. So hang with me. We got this. Come on. Not quite to 30 yet. We're getting there. You're gonna be like, oh my gosh, a minute seems like an eternity. 30 seconds, there you go. When you're doing things like push-ups, it does. Hang on, we're almost to 45. You got this. Woo! There it is. Last 15 seconds. Hang on. Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Reset that clock again. All right. Now, we're gonna do, it's called a burpee jack up and down. So, I'll do it from the front, I'll do it from the side. You're gonna go down, out, jack, up, jack. I guess I only need to do that from the front. Modified. You go down, you put one leg out. Side, up, side. And then the next time, you would do the other leg, okay? All right, we got that one. Are we ready? Same timing. Go! Come on. One or two legs. If you're doing the one leg, alternate your legs and only step that one leg back. So it's a great way to ease yourself into learning burpees. If your body's not ready for burpees, that's fine. That's a great way to do them, truly. And hey, you are at 30 seconds. See? Not so bad. You got this. Oh, come on. Hang with me. Keep on keeping on. There's 45. 15 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, and one. I think I did most of those wrong. But that's okay. We were moving, right? Okay. Going into another move that's high intensity, and then we'll bring it back down again. It's a turning jump squat. We're gonna start here. We're gonna pulse two, one, two, and jump back. Modified is you're gonna one, two, one, two. two, so you'll turn on one leg. Keep that heel lifted. Are we ready? Go. Jug. I say little as a joke. I always carry a big jug when I'm around. Now, we're going to bring it down. We did this move in the last challenge video, but we're going to add to it if you want. You don't have to. So, it's a dip. Reach for that opposite foot. If it's too much to lift the arm, kick, kick. Okay, 30, 60, or 30, 45, 60. Are we ready? Go, down, down. Give me a little dip, 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 down. Down. Come on. Remember, you can just do the kick part and not lift that arm. That's totally up to you. It's opposite arm, opposite leg. Come on. There's 30 seconds. Hang on. So stretch out those arms if you're done. And we're almost there. There's 45. One more round to hit 60. Come on. Woo! Couple more seconds. And down. Nice. Good job. So, we're of course gonna stand it back up. Now this one's not as high intensity either. And we're gonna do a minute each leg. We'll start with that right leg. You're gonna lunge front. You're gonna lunge side. You're gonna lunge back. And you're gonna curtsy squat. And we'll keep doing that rotation on that one leg. Okay, are we ready? Starting with that front lunge. Here we go. Front, side, back. Curtsy and front. So take your time on these. Side, back, and curtsy and front. Because I want you to think about getting low. I want you to take your time and get low. So sometimes fast is good, sometimes slow is good. We gotta mix it up. Almost to 30, right there. So if you need to stop, stop or push to 45, which we're almost there now. Come on. Down. Almost there. Two. There's 45. So stop there or push your way to 60. Side. Back. Curtsy. Front. Side. Now we're going to go right into the other leg. Back. Are we ready? Switch, let's go. So wherever you started, start again. Again, come on, down. Give me side, give me back, I go in a curtsy. Again, come on, front, side, back. and down and front and side and back. And there's 30 again. So if you need to stop, stop, back and curtsy. Down, side, back, curtsy. And there's 45. Good timing. Back and curtsy and front. Hang on. Side and back and curtsy. And front, almost there. Side and back. Shake those out. Good time for water again. We did those side back to back. I felt like the right thing to do on that move. All right. We're gonna bring it back down to that mat. And we're gonna do something called Spider-Man's in a plank pose. So I'm gonna do mine on my forearms. We're gonna walk it back, and you're gonna knee to elbow, side to side. You can be on your knees. And it's the same move. Okay, are we ready? Two, and go. Knee to elbow, Spider-Man. Come on, push, and push. Now a minute of these is no joke. It might not feel like a lot at first, or maybe it does. Side to side, come on. Side, side, and side, and side, side, side. Hang on. There's 30 seconds. Push through to 45 if you can. If not, sit back and stretch in child pose. Side. Come on, pull. Pull. And pull. There's 45. Hang on. Ho. Woo. Again. Almost there. Hang on. Three, two, and one. Awesome. Okay. Now we're going to do one that gets that heart rate up again. So we're going to stand back up. It's going to look like this. I'm backing up because I'm going to do a big jump squat. And I'm going to run back for four counts. Now, if you don't want to do a big jump squat, you go leap, leap, squat, run back for four. So you can do kind of like a hop, step, leap. But get down deep in that squat, please. All right. Are we ready? And go. Big. One, two, three, four. And big. One, two, three, four. And big. One, two, three, four. Big jump. One, two, three, four. Come on. And scuttle back. And up. One, two, three, four. Up. One, two, three, four. Hang on. Come on. One, two, three, four. Big jump. Almost to 30. And there it is. Okay. And to 45. Let's go. Jump. Almost to 45. Yep, we're close. Two. There's 45. All right, let's head to 60. Let's go. Woo. Hang on. We're almost there. Three, two, and one. All right, that was fun. Bringing it back down to our mats. Take a second if you need it. Now we're gonna do a minute each side. We're gonna be on our side, forearm. You're either gonna be on that leg or bring it all the way up. You're gonna give me down, up, down, up. Hip drop, arm drop. Same thing if you're on your knee. All right, are we ready? Bob it up, here we go. Hip, tuck, hip, tuck, down, tuck, down, tuck, down, tuck. tuck, down, tuck. We got this. Hang on, tuck, dip that hip, tuck it under, dip that hip. There, 30 seconds. So you can stop and stretch. Get a little water if you need it. If you're heading to 45, you're almost there. Hang on. Two, and there's 45. If you're going to a minute, we're almost there now. Come on. Woo! Working those obliques, working those shoulders. We got this. Three, two, and one. Good. Other side. Gonna reset that clock now. You're gonna be on your forearm again. Now, once again, you're either gonna be on that knee, so you can do the hip and the tuck, or you're gonna be on both feet. Are we ready? Sure we are. And go, so dip down first, and then rotate. Dip, rotate, dip, and turn. Dip, and turn. Dip, and rotate. Down, up, and rotate down. Get that hip down low, come on. Dip, turn. We're almost to that 30 second mark. Two, there you are. Stop if you need to at that point, or travel on. Hang on. No matter which number you're doing, you are doing great things for yourself. There's 45, so remember that. Almost there. Woo! Come on. Down. Down. Three, two, and one. Nice. All right, so we got our obliques worked. We know that for sure. We did it. Okay, we're going up for a little more cardio. It's called fast feet. So you're gonna get down low, and you're gonna go out, out, and in. So we'll do, starting with the left foot first, and I'll keep switching it back and forth, so listen for my cues. I'm gonna really have to watch that and the clock this time. Are we ready? Okay. Here we go, squat it down low, and go. So fast feet, get them going. You're gonna get that heart rate up here. Switch lead feet, go. It's kind of weird if that's not your normal lead foot. It's kind of funky, but it's good for you. Hang on. Stay low. And two, 30 seconds. Switch feet again. So lead with that other foot. Going to 45 now. Come on. Hang on. Five, four, three, two, and lead other leg. Come on. Go, go, go. Let's go. Let's go. Keep going. You got it. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and a minute. Okay. We're gonna do one of my favorite no equipment moves. I actually do love this move. I know I say that a lot, but I really do love this one. It's fast, but it's really powerful. It's called a renegade row. Now, we've done rows with weights before and plank pose. This is no weights, and your feet are gonna be wide, and you're gonna pull back as if you have a weight towards the hip. Keep the arm really close to that body, and you're gonna go. Quick. All right? So, let's do it. Let's go. Pull, pull. Now, try not to rotate that body open. Pull that elbow back like a chicken wing. Drive it back. Come on. Abs tight. If you need to bring it to your knees, totally fine. You know that. Do what you can do. If you're doing, you're doing awesome. Hang on. Come on, pull that back. There's 30 seconds. Come on. So, if you're going farther, hang with me. Come on. You got this. Pull back. Pull it towards that hip. Three. There's 45. We're almost there. Drive it back. Woo! Come on. Pull. 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 You got it. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. I just think that is a great move. Maybe you will later. Or maybe you do now. Who knows? But I really do like that move a lot. Now we're going to go into a frog squat. These are kind of funny looking, I get it. But they're really great at working the glutes and the inner thighs. And after about 30 seconds, you're really going to feel these. So for a frog squat, you want your heels together and your toes out. You're going to bring your hands down. Now the arms are going to stay straight like this. They are not going to move. You're going to keep the heels lifting. Push up through the heels like this. All right, we got this. Ready? Go. Push, push, and it's quick. So if it's too much to keep your hands on the ground, put them on like a box or a coffee table or a stair. That's totally fine. Push it through, come on. Push, drive through those heels. Keep the arms really straight. You're looking down at the floor. Come on, push, push. Keep the heels lifted, toes out. You got it, almost to 30. Two, there's 30. Let's go to 45 if you'd like. Come on, squeeze that up, push, push. Hang on, we got it. I'm watching that clock, I promise. And there's 45, come on, last set. Ooh, if you're going to 60, I'm feeling mine. Come on, press, 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 press. Hold on, seven, this is it. Three, two, and one. So it doesn't look like a lot, but I promise you, you are working that totally. All right, we're going into a shoulder push-up. Shoulder push-up, very different than a regular push-up because this time I want your butt way up in the air. Normally I'm asking for a flat back. So it's like a downward dog. You're gonna look back at your feet or your shins and you're gonna come down and up like this. If that is too much, pull your knees in and do them like this and then drop when you need to. But look back. Okay, ready? Butt up. And let's go. I gotta make sure I can see that. Looking this way. Push. Push. So look back at those feet or shins. Head is down. So I'm actually bringing top of my head towards the floor. My butt is way in that air. Little down dog position. So yeah, the last two exercises maybe haven't been the prettiest positions in the world. But hey, that's all right. You're at home. Nobody can see except maybe the dog. There's 30. Let's go. Going to 45. Working those shoulders. Hang on. Come on. We're also working that upper back as well. And 45. There you go. Making it a good looking upper back, a strong upper back is so cool. And let's go. Come on. Four. Three, two, and one. So that is a shoulder push-up. Work it all through there. Let's roll those out a little bit. You might need a little water after all that. Three, two, and one. I'm gonna get a little sip of water here, and we're gonna continue on. We have one more thing standing. Yeah, just one more, and everything else is on the floor. And this is probably my least favorite exercise. So, I know I talk about my favorites a lot. I have a least favorite too. I put it in because I hate it. Why, you may ask? Because we should even do things that we don't always love. because we know it's good for us. That's a minute. We can do a minute. All right, it's a high knee jog. Now, this is not a high knee jog. This is a high knee jog. So if jogging's too much, I want you to march. Drive that knee up. Okay, I hate these, but we're gonna do them. Are we ready? Go. Get those knees up. Come on. Like I literally would rather watch paint dry than do these. But I'm doing them, huh? Cause we can, and we're so lucky that we can, right? Hang on, we can get through this. I think we're almost to 30. That makes me smile. Two, there it is, 30. Come on, heading up 45. Come on, drive them up. Go, 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 come on. Almost there. 45. Let's go. Finish it with me if you can. Don't let me hang alone. Pull. Come on. Get those legs up. Four. Three. Two. And one. Walk that off. Woo! That was hard. But it's the heart that makes it great. All right, I'm actually gonna bring my screen down because everything else is on the floor. So, since I hated that one so much, I'm gonna follow it up with one I love. Now, I know it as the Marine Corps push-up. It might be called something different. I don't know, for other people, but I love this move. You're gonna lay all the way down, arms are out. We're gonna lift everything up like a Superman, because Marines are Superman, right? And then push and down, all the way down. You can push to your knees and down. All right, are we ready? Here we go. And lift, push, lift, push, lift, push. Come on, lift, push, squeeze. So you gotta push all the way up, all the way down. Lift, come on, squeeze, up, squeeze, up. And lift. There's 30. Head to 45. Come on. Lift. Up. And lift. Lift. 45. Come on. Almost to that full minute. Up. Come on. Lift. Up. And lift. Two, one more for good measure. And one, sit it back and stretch. All right. So we're gonna go into a side plank again. But this time on our forearm. Well, we were on a forearm last time, but it's a completely different move. You're gonna be here and you're gonna kick and bring it in. We're gonna do a minute each side. This should be fun. I hear my David, my buddy, he's been taking my classes for 18 years. Yes, 18 and a half years actually. I can hear him yelling at me at this point. Hey David, what's up? Let's go, are we ready? Kick, 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 out, out, out. Also a little shout out to my retiree buddies. Oh my gosh. Jan, Barb, Jackie, all of you. Patricia, I miss y'all. Hope you're doing well. Hang on. Stay active. There's 30 seconds. Come on. Woo! We're working both legs here, working shoulder stability, working abs. We got it all going on. And out. Come on, out. 45. We're almost there. Come on. Press. Whoo. Press. Press. Ah. Out. Out. And one. Other side. Okay. Ready? Gotta reset that clock, of course. Same exact thing. Here we go. Kick. Oh my gosh, that leg is so tight now, isn't it? Ho. Woo. Come on. Lift. 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 Push. Push. Hang with me. We are really almost done. We're a couple exercises away. You guys are doing so awesome for this little challenge today. There's 30 seconds. Come on. Lift. 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 Oh. There's 45. Come on. Woo. Oh, since it's getting colder again. Oh man, bummer, I know. But we're gonna make it warm inside. That's why we do this. Makes us happier. Two and one. And makes us feel warm. Sure, that's why we do it, right? Okay. Next exercise is a V-up. A minute, 30, 45 or a minute. And there's three different versions for you, so please, pick yours. You're either gonna do a bent leg V-up, like this, or a one leg V-up, alternate your legs, or a double leg V-up, there you go. Now, within all of those, you can use an arm on the ground, so you could push up for one leg and alternate the arm on the ground, or you can push up for both legs and lower down. So many options for you. So let's get going. All right, here we go. Now, I encourage you to bring your arms above you, not behind you. Don't use momentum on this one. Use your abs. Come on, and lift. And lift. So this is not one of the fast ones. And lift. And lift. Hang on. There's 30 seconds for you. Head to 45 now. Lift. And lift. And lift. And lift. And lift. 45. Hang on. Head to that 60. Woo! Lift. We're almost there. Up. Up. Three, two, and one. Okay, we might have done a couple extra seconds on that one. That's all right. We have two moves left. Yeah, just two moves. Move number two, then we'll call the last one number one. You're gonna go. Jump in, jump back, jump in, jump back. Modification. Walk in, walk back, walk in, walk back. All right. Ready? And go. Side, back, side, back, side, back, side, back, side, back, side, back. Come on. Back, back, woo, back, side, back, 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 come on, back, back, come on, and 30 seconds, there it is, pull it in, you got this. So we've gotten the heart rate up a lot today. That's good, right?
45. And then we've got one move left. Hang on. Woo! Hang on. Oh. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Flip it over for your final move. This is it. And just so you know, it's move number 27. So we've done 27 killer moves today. So nice job. We're gonna climb the rope. We're gonna go up 2, 3, 4. Row it back, slow for 4. Fast up for 4. Slow on the down. You can use an arm on the ground to help you up. And then keep climbing. Here we go. Up 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 1. Climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow. 2, 3, 4. Climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow. 2, 3, 4. Climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow. 2, 3, 4. Climb. 1, 2, 3. Keep the feet down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow. 2. There's 30 seconds. Keep going if you can. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow. 2, 3, 4. Climb. Up. 2, 3, 4. There's 45. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. And there's a minute. Legs out. Arms out. Reach it back. Oh, there we go. Hug your knees into your chest. Flex your feet. And point your toes. And flex your feet and point. Bring the legs up, grab the back, pull it towards you. Hold for 4, 3, 2. Roll it up, flip it over. I don't need that clock anymore. Hands and knees around your back. Up and release. And up and release. Downward dog, push it all the way up. Give me little running feet. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now take your feet as wide as your mat. Pull your head through, press your heels down. 8, 7. Two, and 1. Bring it back down. Sit it into child's pose. Push it back right here. Tuck your head. Hold. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring that up. We're gonna cross the legs here. Big deep breath in. Grab the hands around your back. Hold it here. 3, 2. Open it up. Close. 1 more. Open it up. And reach it all the way. Give me 4. 3, 2, and 1. Float the arms down. Give me shoulder rolls. Just 3, 2. Last big deep breath in. Exhale slowly for 4, 3, 2, and down. Oh my gosh, you did awesome. Seriously, if you did 30 or 45 or 60, you kicked some serious booty today. Nice job. Try it again. Try to go a little farther next time. Challenge that body. And remember, this is a great time to get strong. Be strong inside, be strong outside. I am Monica. Thank you so much for joining me today. If you need anything at all, let me know. Email me anytime. I am here for you. Have a great day.